Turning now to your 17 Court Watch. A man accused in a deadly stabbing who lost control in a courtroom yesterday went back before a judge this afternoon. 56-year-old Joseph Neve was arrested Sunday night. Bakersfield police say he stabbed a man on 25th Street earlier that day, killing him. Yesterday, Neve was supposed to enter a plea on a charge of first-degree murder, but he was removed from the courtroom before that happened following this outburst you see here. Today, he entered a plea of not guilty.